Irishman is here to take all your guineas money.